shit.
Oh my god, man. I'm gonna kill you, Nando, when I see you.
You can't. You're gonna be dead.
Fucking prick.
Take cover and run into the house, I'll deal with the zombies.
Well, something is really wrong with the fishing rod, because now I cannot move.
If only I cared enough to help you.
No, I don't need your help. Yeah, I got him.
All right.
Oh, there's someone. There's one more.
I think there are wolves around me.
I hope so. I really do.
Oh, don't worry.
Oh.
I can handle wolf, not like other guy around.
That's why we always win, because we stick together so good. We got each other's back and all.
Last time, Jalapeno, it's not like was like, is that a wolf?
Hey, Jalapeno, I got another shotgun here. I'll split some ammo with you.
And he ended up there.
Just hold on to it. Well, I'll carry it, but just hold on to the ammo for now. Because I think we know what's going to happen.
A big dog killer.
Another Siamak here.
And you get killed by a dog.
Yeah, and I'm about to get killed by a fucking friendly fire, basically.
Yeah, you should probably next time just take one of those pills and make it work.
Yeah, one at a time.
Oh my god.
Don't fuck them like they're candy.
No, don't do that.
Man, this, I saw him like...
Oh my god.
That's not the way to take medicine, dude.
You're telling Nando.
What?
Yeah, you tell him how it is.
Oh, Jesus.
He's gotta learn the hard way.
He didn't listen. Now he's dying. I mean, where do we kill those goats? To kill?
Yeah.
Yeah, well. In Kelm, I gave him a full antibiotic packet.
Stop! Stop it!
I don't know. What the hell did he do with that packet?
Just stop! I'm dying here. I'm really dying. Oh my god. And I didn't even eat any medicine. Oh my god.
Let me tell you this. Somebody's shooting down there and...
Oh yeah, I hear that.
Yeah, that was really close to me.
I hope he kills you.
Take a look at it.
I honestly do.
What?
I hope he murders you.
You hope they kill me?
Yes.
Alright. Oh, I know why. Because you want the rest of the antibiotics to pop them out of your system.
I'm actually dying here. Nando doesn't give a fuck.
Fucking drunk I am.
Oh, yeah. He's got a drug problem, Nando. Gotta forgive him.
What?
He's got a drug problem.
Yeah. He has an antibiotic issue.
Yeah. He really does.
Literally dying here, Nando, and you don't give a fuck.
Yeah, that is your fault.
Nando, come up here for a second. I got something to ask you.
How to take those, dude. No, you're working.
Oh my god.
I swear to god, Nando. Come up here really quick before I die. Come up here, I got something to tell you.
Man, antibiotics is not gonna do you any good.
Oh shit.
Nando, can you come here for a sec?
I really hope to see this shit in YouTube next week.